Hello everyone and welcome to our YouTube educational channel Kaizen Step. Today we will illustrate to you how to create Pareto chart on Excel. Pareto chart is an important tool to prioritize your business issues to give you complete picture for vital few and useful many issues which had great impact on your business if you started with them. So stay connected and make subscribe for our channel and activate bell symbol to get all updates on time. Our example today will be Pareto chart for restaurant complaints. So let's start creating Pareto chart. As first step for Pareto chart creation, you need to make 4 columns. First one for issue categories, like our first column here which named complaints. Second column is for count of issues. Third column is cumulative score and last one is percentage. Next step is listing all of collected complaints issues as you see. Then record value of each category as per collected data. After that and the most important step is sorting data in descending order to make highest number in top and lowest number in bottom as you see now. Kindly note that if you don't make this sorting you will not get right Pareto chart. After that we make summation for all values that present in count column. Then we go to third column which is named cumulative count and start with copying first cell value in count column, then move to next row and sum side cell in count column with cell over current cell. And repeat this step till the end of data. You will note that last number you had reached in cumulative column will be equal to total summation for counts column and this mean you are working right. After that we go to the last column which named percentage and we divide first value in a cumulative count on total summation of count column and make it percent. To facilitate your work you can fix denominator which is total of count column using dollar sign after selecting it by pressing F4 button then press enter. After that you can drag formula till end of data. Our next step is drawing chart by selecting complaints column and count column and percentage column using control button in keyboard then go to insert then click column chart and choose clustered column. After that we mark and select percentage column on chart and make right click then select format data series. After window open we select plot series on secondary axis and press close or OK. Then select change chart type and select line chart then press OK. Here we get our Pareto chart. Showing that our top complaint is low lighting. And we know from it that we can solve around 76.5% of complaints if we work to solve first 4 complaints on this chart. Here we are finished our video. Hope that we provide you with a useful information and enrich your knowledge. So if you interested in our content please hit like and share this video and remember to subscribe our channel and activate notification bell to get updates on time.